best part of making a gingerbread house is the mass amount of candy that you have around you, and you just like do awesome things with the candy. I'll have to notify this company of its problematic packaging with too little candy. But hey, I'm in Egypt and I found a gingerbread house kit, so I can't really complain. Like, it comes with cute little gingerbread man. And the little door, it doesn't quite fit this, but it's a cute little door that you saw before the gingerbread man. These feel very sturdy. two sides of the gingerbread. That is like this, like the night. I'm gonna put something there to get it to stay up while I grab more frosting. And the other side. Okay, so that's where I want it to be. So let's get the frosting. Stay. You really do have to use a good amount. Let's use this green Channel each year now. I like that they add maybe that's why this kit doesn't come with much candy, because they really do emphasize in the photos of it the like icicle part of decorating the gingerbread house. It's kind of like not falling properly the way I would want it to, but no problem. Just fill in some of those gaps. Candles going, so we would